News 8 First Warning Weather.
Thank you for watching News 8 Now. Meteorologist Mallory Brooke. On this Saturday, we are looking at a few clouds hanging offshore. We'll start to see more sunshine, especially around lunch. And then as we progress into the afternoon and evening hours, a few more clouds going to stay with us and a few showers even possible by the afternoon, mainly to our north and east. Not quite going to impact areas along the coast or inland. We will have much less scattered showers than we did yesterday. Of course, we did pick up even some severe thunderstorm warnings with those showers and storms. Not expecting a repeat of that today. Sunday, however, will be a different story. We're at 7 o'clock Sunday morning. We can see this very definitive cloud line along our cold front with showers and thunderstorms really starting to ramp up in energy by the time we get to 7 o'clock Sunday evening. The good news is by the time the cold front gets here, we will have lost a lot of the daytime heating aspect of things, but we still will have some showers and thunderstorms come through with a bit of some energy. So Sunday night into Monday morning, that's when we need to keep our eyes on the sky. Cold front going to move in just around 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning, of course, from west to east. So depending where you are, you'll see it earlier in the western areas. By Monday morning at 7, though, most of the heavy rain should be to our east. Not expecting a lot of this to hang around. Of course, we usually get these fronts out of here a little bit earlier than projected, and we are looking at things being completely clear by the time we get into Monday at 6 o'clock. On the waters today, southerly breezes 5 to 10 knots. We're expecting seas at 2 to 4 feet and visibility about 1 to 3 nautical miles. Water temperature a little bit cool, 64 degrees, though it is probably the warmest that we'll get at this point. 82 is your high today, 80 to 85 across the area, 63 overnight with a light southerly breeze remaining mild through the area. And we are expecting temperatures to stay on the mild side tomorrow as well. Sunday, we need to keep an eye and ear on the sky with the chance of showers and thunderstorms coming through with that cold front. Some do have the capability of becoming severe, especially into the early evening hours. They may have wind gusts upwards of 60 miles per hour, so something to keep in mind late Sunday into early Monday. As you wake up Monday morning, we might have a stray shower left over, clearing by the afternoon hours. Tuesday and Wednesday will be mostly sunny, temperatures into the mid and upper 70s, rather seasonal for us, and then we'll warm up and bring back more humidity for the end of next week.